Okay, so I'm cleaning the ears now of my cat. This is my cat, Velma. So I'm just gonna do the same as I used for yesterday because her ears aren't very dirty. So I'm gonna give it a go. Going in with the cotton ball. This one's a little big, so I'm gonna use this one. Okay. Now I'm gonna do the other side. And then going in again with cotton ball. Like I said, her ears aren't very dirty, so if they were, I would use the Q-tip on the outside and kind of get all the gunk and stuff. But yeah, and that is that.